right, so then when I'm done with the free box, what I do is I call them over, reward them for the recall, change the leash, and then I usually give them a couple pieces of food again. And then we'll do a little bit of direction change. Oftentimes I'll just do a figure eight or two. Good boy. He hasn't been needing it though. I've been able to come out and just go ahead and start walking. And then, what's this thing? Right, I've been able to go ahead and come out and start walking. And then after a while, he gets kind of distracted. Like all that, that's from not doing direction changes to start with, right? So if you start your walk, good boy, and you do quite a few direction changes. And, my bad. A couple direction changes and rewards, right? So you turn. Good. He's into me. Right? So now we can do like a 360. You're such a good dog. Is that a 540? Uh-oh. My bad. Pulling out too much food. That's what happens when you pull out 3, 4, 5 pieces. Right? He's getting a little fast. You can go a little pressure. That's a good boy. You can do preemptive good boys, I call it. Probably not just me, but like right here. You can be like, good boy. See if he looks up. That's a good job. Dang. If you pull too much food, try to hold it like this. Uh-oh. Here on the other side, we'll just guide him back over. Right. So if you pull out too much food, you hold it like this. Good boy. I had a hard time dropping it. Get a few steps. Give him another one. I still got one. Good boy. Look at that, look up. Right? If they get particularly distracted, like, you just pop in a weird, good boy. I'll usually kind of speed up when I do that and then drop back down to my normal walking pace. Because I'm trying to get them up a little bit, like if they're dragging behind. Trying to get them up a little bit, so you do a couple fast-paced direction changes. They go, oh yeah, cool. And then you get back to the normal pace. But then, right, so right there, some people would correct it. I kind of just keep on going and let it go. Good boy. Again, depends on the dog, depends on the behaviors. They're trying to jump off. That's one thing. If you kind of walk off and go over and do it, I usually just keep going, and the leash pressure will bring them right back in. Anyways.